Josh Offutz, Canine Training Hampton Roads. I'm here with Miss Clarabelle. Miss Clarabelle here, very young Belgian Malinois. Miss Clarabelle is super awesome, has a lot of drive, you know, typical Mal. So, you know, some of the major concerns they have with her, you know, they just want her overall obedience to be better. She's not terrible, she just doesn't stay focused. So, you know, she likes to jump a lot on people, out in public, stuff like that. She definitely will not stay in commands. She loves to please, so that's a really good thing. You know, super sweet. Other major concern that you have with her is she gets really nasty when she sees other puppies. So she sees another dog, she gets super crazy, starts growling, going into, you know, I want to get nasty, bark and bite kind of mode. You know, it's just more her wanting to play than anything. Nothing, you know, super serious where I don't think she's going to be super aggressive, but definitely scares people and all that good stuff. So I'm going to show you what she knows. Her obedience is not bad at all. She actually comes with some stuff already, but, you know, definitely not going to hold it in public and things like that. So, Karma, what are you doing, honey? No, off, off. Can you sit? Good girl. Can you lay down? Nope, off, off. Lay down. Lay down. That a girl. Good girl. Come here. No, come here. Sit. Lay down. Down. That a girl, yes. Come here. So, as you can see, she definitely knows what sit means. She knows what down means. Her walking on a leash is not very good. Come here, hon. Let her go. Her recall is not terrible, you know, out here, private, and just in the yard. She does really good with that, but yeah, out in public, it's definitely not gonna happen. So make sure you check back with me in 2 weeks and find out how Miss Clarabelle, come here. Miss Clarabelle does. Good girl, honey, yes. Good girl.
dog Clarabelle. We took her off-leash canine, made her train, and she's already a lot better at how she interacts. She's a lot more docile. She's a lot more attentive to us, what's going on, the surroundings, and not just taking off and chasing everything. Josh was a great trainer, and I recommend him. Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.